CBS Sports, Major League Baseball's 63rd All Star Game.
A perfectly beautiful day, a wonderful crowd, and my only regret is that you can't all be here with me in my box and see the ball game.
Well, no matter where you are, you've probably had dreams, and tonight, let's talk about the dreams of children. Ordinary kids, down the street kids, like that kid with the big left arm. And oh, how those neighborhood kids could hit him. The kids who were chosen first on those lazy days in the park. Let's call them the Goosebump Kids because, as it happens, these dreams came true.
Swung on, a high drive, left field. It's going deep, loosen at the wall.
Kirby, can he get there? Yes! Puckett runs it down.
There's a drive. Way back. It might be out of here. It is a home run. Did he ever cream that one?
Swung and there's a drive.
Through the years, we've gone from flannels to polyester and a few changes in between. But don't ever lose sight of one thing. Since Babe Ruth stepped up to bat in the first All-Star game, the best in baseball have given us Midsummer's Night Magic.
William swings, there's a high drive, going deep, deep, it is a home run.
What a charge. Here comes the runner down and the throw to Carter. They got him at the plate.
And so this year's Goosebump Kids have settled in to play out the dream. Young man, you are an all-star.